Nearly $80 million worth of cocaine has been stopped from coming into the United States. Want to show you the drug bust at the Port of New York in New Jersey last month. This was the biggest shipment of cocaine recovered at the ports in 25 years. U.S. Customs and Border Protection agents worked with local police and the DEA making this bust. They discovered more than 3,000 pounds of cocaine in 60 packages in a shipping container. Tonight, they don't know yet where that cocaine came from.